Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're going to install Samsung Galaxy AI in this device. And this device is the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. As you can see it here, so this is S22 Ultra. But today, the Samsung Galaxy AI is available in this device. So we're going to go ahead and install it. Let me show you what it looks like before we proceed. So let's go to... software update. So when you click on here, you're gonna see that the device, the Galaxy AI, is available as of today. I found out on my device. I believe it's been around for a few days now, but this is a T-Mobile phone and Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. And as you can see it here, it says One UI version 6.1 Android 14. And then when you look at here, it says Samsung Galaxy AI. So it is available on Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. So we're gonna install it and we're gonna find out the features that are available in this version. So stay tuned. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and click and resume, and as you can see it here, it is downloading the application, the software, and it's gonna take about 4 minutes to download and install. And then after that, we're gonna see all these new features. And when we click in here, guys, it's gonna say the key features in this update, right? And as you can see it here, circle search. So I believe that you guys seen it on the Samsung Galaxy S24 series. So circle search, and also translate phone calls in real time, and also get writing help, translate while chatting, which is amazing, and also translate conversation, auto format, and also summarize and translate your voice recording, summarize and translate web pages. When you click on it, it gives you more details about it. And from here, you can explore this beautiful software. Let's go back, and then also generate wallpapers of your own. When you click in here, you're gonna see that it has this beautiful feature. You can generate some wallpapers from anywhere using the Samsung Galaxy AI. And also extend battery lifespan, which is a great feature as well. And then let's go move subject from one image to another. And that is magic when you think about it. And also copy images and paste to another. And also speed up or slow down parts of videos, right? So tons of features on this. So we're gonna go ahead and install it now. It is being installed on my device, and then after that we're gonna see all these new features. So now it is finished downloading, so we're gonna click on install. So we go ahead and say install and let it do its magic. Okay guys, now Galaxy AI has been installed on my device. All right, so as you can see here, it's telling me this is One UI 6.1, as you can see, and it is welcoming me back to a new version of software. So let's click on explore right here, and then let's see. It says advanced intelligence phone, Samsung keyboard, and also interpreter. The interpreter, you can interpret live conversation with someone when you are on text message and also phone call. Right, and Samsung Note and etc. So we're gonna skip this. A lot of things to know about this. We're gonna click on skip, and then we're gonna go check out the real stuff. So this is all demonstration. It shows you navigation style. So what should I pick right here? Button on the screen or swipe. So I think I've had the swipe mode, so I'm gonna choose swipe, right? So, and then explore now, and this is amazing. So you get all these features in this new version, right? So I'm not gonna be able to go through all these new features, but I'm gonna do a few of them, and let's see what are they. Let's click on done. Okay guys, so at first we're gonna explore circle and search, but to do that I had to switch on my navigation bar to buttons. So as you can see it here, it shows you a demonstration about how to circle and search. So then you're gonna need to long press, right? And then now you circle whatever image you circling you wanna search, okay? So let's go try to search. So here I'm gonna go circle and search. But at first you need to long press the navigation button, and as you can see it here guys, it shows me all these images that are compatible or similar to the image that are in here. So as you can see here, this is a circle and search, and let's go ahead and search another one, another thing. So let me go to Google and then let's go to a different image, right? For example, here let's go iOS 13. And here to circle and search, you need to long press the home button. And then after that, you circle. And as you can see, it's going to show you a whole bunch of images similar to this one. And as you can see it here, guys, it shows you everything. This is very handy and very nice. And let's go ahead and check out the next feature. And the other feature is that let's go back to Google and let's search something else. Let's search Paris, for example. Anything else, anything that you want to search, let's go to friends. And here it shows me a whole bunch of things. So if I want to search anything in here about friends, Paris, for example, you can long press and search. So you go to long press and then circle this word and it shows you anything about friends. How handy is this, guys? So this is Galaxy AI. This is amazing. So this is my first time exploring this software. So whatever I'm showing you right now is just new to me, right? So I'm gonna show you more stuff. Let's move on to the next feature. And now one of the best feature is that the interpreter. Interpreter, let's go to menu and then we swipe down further. And here you're gonna see interpreter. And as you can see it here, it is right here, guys. So when you click on it, and here you can choose, you can click and continue. You got to set up the permission, of course. And also you can select while using the application and allow. And then here we're going to select the language. So it's telling me to download the interpreter, download English, United States, and Spanish language pack. So I'm gonna have download it first, and then after that we're gonna go ahead and interpret that. So I hope they have French as well, because I'm gonna speak French in this video, so I hope that they have the French language as well. So I'm gonna be talking in English and then try to translate it, interpret it in French and see how it goes. But right now it is asking me to download the Spanish language pack. And let's see what we get after this. Okay, so now he's taking he's telling me he's talking in Spanish to demos, bienvenidad. Let's go ahead and click on OK. And then from here it says Spanish to English, right? But I want to do French. Okay, let's see if I can do French. I'm gonna add language and let's choose. You can choose Arabic, any language. It's different type of languages that you can choose from: German, Hindi, Indonesian, and etc. But we're gonna click on French, France. All right, let's click on this and let's install it. Let's wait a second, let it give it a few minutes to install the French language pack. But again, there's multiple languages. When I scroll down, you can see they have all these languages: Vietnamese, Thai, Spanish, United States, Spanish, Mexico. You get Russian, Portuguese, Brazil, and German, Hindi, Korean, Polish, and much more. So there's totally different languages are available. So Arabic as well. So if you want to download Arabic, Chinese, Hong Kong, and English, Australian. But we downloaded the French, France. So let's see what we get after this. Okay, seems like this is ready. It is ready. It installed the language. So now I'm going to come in here. I'm going to select French, right? And then on the microphone, I'm going to speak French, and then you're going to see it's going to be translated in English in the bottom. So, salut les gars, comment allez-vous? J'ai été à Paris pendant quelques jours et j'ai visité Paris, la France. Et j'aime bien la culture française et aussi la cuisine.
Hi, guys. How are you going? Where I've been in Paris for 4 days and I've been visiting Paris, France, and I have French culture and so on.
And now we're going to switch from French to English. Suppose that I came to the US and I speak. Suppose that I went to France, right? And I want to translate something. So this is the interpreter. Interpreter means translator. So I'm going to go to France right now. So I want to ask a question to someone on the street. And that person might not speak English, so I'm going to speak English, and then this thing going to translate it. Hello, sir. How are you? Can you help me? Can you tell me how to get to Louvre Museum?
Bonjour, monsieur. Comment allez-vous? Pouvez-vous m'aider? Pouvez-vous me dire comment vous rendre au musée du Louvre?
So this was in French, so you translate it from another, from any language to any other language. So this is the interpreter, and I translated from English to French and from French to English. And as
here,
you
French
noticed,
at least station was in
and right now it is translating
it would have been
while
translated
I'm talking.
From the tongue at everything
it's getting
and
confusing.
Not there. Nothing but the fate of your.
And now the next feature, guys, that we're going to be doing the live translate. Live translate, we're going to click on here, and on the three dot here, we're going to go to settings, and then here we're going to select live translate, and then you turn it on the switch, right? And then here we're going to select English for us, and the rest is Arabic. For example, let's just do that. Let's try Arabic, okay? And then I'm going to call myself. I'm going to be talking English, and it should translate it in Arabic live as I'm talking. And let's go ahead and do it. It's going to ask him to download the Arabic pack. Right? I could do it in French, but I just want to show you different languages in Arabic. That should be fun. So I'm going to call myself on this device from my iPhone to this device. I'm going to call myself, and I'm going to speak English. And then you're going to see that it's going to translate it live in Arabic, which is amazing feature. So let's let it download and then install the language pack, which is the Arabic language pack. And then after that, we're going to proceed in calling. Okay, so let's go ahead and I'm going to call myself here. All right, and I'm going to speak. I'm going to put in a microphone and speakerphone. And then let's see what we get. Hold on 1 second. Calling myself, so I'm going to pick up. And I'm going to click on Live Translate. What language do you speak?
And I'm making money.
Okay, guys, as you can see, this is amazing. I think it's the other way around. It is speaking Arabic on my iPhone. But this is just to show you how this thing works. As you can see, it is live interpreter, so you can make a phone call and they speak any language, and the Galaxy AI will translate it in any other language. So it doesn't matter what kind of phone you're using, either Android, iPhone, or anything else, even landline. All right, guys, so that was amazing. That was really cool. I really liked that. The demonstration was a little bit hectic, but anyway, I showed you what this thing looks like. It is amazing. So there's more features to explore on this, guys. So right now, that's all I can do for you. So I need to explore it more. And then after that, I'll come back and make an in-depth demonstration of this amazing AI Samsung Galaxy AI. So this is Galaxy S22 Ultra, and now it became a Galaxy AI phone because I just updated it, you know, from One UI 6.0 to One UI 6.1, including Galaxy AI. So guys, this is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and smash the notification bell for more videos. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.